Hey everyone, this is Colin at Target Sports, your pro shop for shooters and hunters. Today's video we're going to talk about proper sight picture, picking up that front sight from the holster draw, and then keeping an eye on that sight after we're pressing the trigger. So after the gun goes off, we feel that recoil. How do I find that front sight, and then what do I do? So first, let's use some diagrams. This is a sheet that I found that I use in class, and I have posted up at some of the gun clubs I'm a member at. I find it very, very helpful to find proper sight picture. So again, the diagram represents proper front sight picture. I want to keep that front sight, ideally, like this one over here, even height between the front and the rear, and then even space left and right. And basically just focus on the front sight the whole duration as I'm pressing that trigger, bang, the gun goes off, and then I follow through. So again, front sight on that target is probably one of the most important fundamentals to focus on, other than grip and trigger pull. Okay. So front sight, we're going to use a gun that I really like. It's a nice gun. It's a Walther. It's a PPQ M2. So this is an empty pistol. The reason that I like this gun so much is because it has a really ergonomic grip and feel. It's just comfortable and it fits my hand well. It's got a really great light trigger with an awesome reset. And then the sights on this particular gun are sights that I have on every other pistol I own. So these sights are like a Trigicon HD, or a XS big dot, or the Ameriglow front sight. So if you can see, the front is very, very bright, and it's also a tritium night sight. The rear is fairly black. There's not a whole lot there going on. I'm not a big fan of the whole three-dot system. There is a small night sight dot in the back that if you need something else to reference, it's there. But ideally, the front sight's going to be the most important thing to focus on. The front sight is what we need to keep on that target. So when we're coming from the holster draw, I typically want to be staring and watching my target. And I want to have my eyes focused on that spot. The gun comes out of the holster, and as I'm focusing on that spot, I present the pistol to the target. As I present the pistol to the target, you'll notice that my head doesn't typically move. It stays stationary, and I bring my gun to my hand, or my gun to my eyes, and I'm already there focusing on that target. So now that I've focused on the target, the gun comes up, out, and I push to target. I'm going to move my finger to the trigger, take out that slack, breathe, and then fire. Focusing on the front sight's the most important thing to do because that's where the muzzle is going to go. So as the gun goes off, bang, I lose the front sight there for a split second because of the recoil. I have to demand that I see that front sight again by pushing the gun back to the target and then focus on that front sight. At that point, I'm ready to breathe, reset, fire again. So keeping the front sight on target the whole time I press the trigger is to one good way to guarantee where the bullet's going to go. Also, having good sights that I can see, that's excellent, and that's going to go with gun fit and gun grip also. And then demanding that I have good follow-through diligence by keeping an eye on that front sight after the gun goes off, and I'm pushing it back down towards target. All right, so if you have any questions, obviously stop in and see us. If you've got comments, if you've got other techniques or tricks that work for you, please leave them in the comment below. And again, thank you for watching. Shoot straight.